Speaking of racing, NASCAR driver Brendan Gaughan was in no hurry at all today as he strolled through the Iowa State Fairgrounds for the first time ever. Gaughan was in town to promote the upcoming Truck Series race. He'll be driving in Iowa, or be driving at the Iowa Speedway. And his first visit to the fairgrounds was what you might call a belt buster.
The food aisle here is not a place that this driver needs to spend much time in. I'm a finely tuned professional athlete, and this does not help with my fine tuning. But I've already had the double dip bacon corn dog. We will be making our way to cheese curds shortly, and there is an A&W root beer stand right behind me.
Attaboy. Truck race coming up September 8th at the Iowa Speedway. It's the Iowa 200.